His was the oldest registered distillery in the United States, from a place where the water was cool, clean, and iron-free. Perfect for making whiskey. Charcoal mellowed drop by drop for smooth sipping, the Tennessee way, which is not the easy way, but it was his way.